Well, asparagus is in season now, and Meritage in St. Paul is running a special menu featuring both green and European white varieties and their annual Fête de l'Asparagus, which used to be called Spargo Fest. Chef Russel Klein is here to tell us. It used to be Spargo Fest, and now you're calling it Fête de l'Asparagus instead, correct?
We're embracing our French heritage.
Okay. So what can people see? I mean, tell me about the Festival de Fête de l'Asparagus.
Fête de l'Asparagus.
French is a little rusty.
So starting Thursday, we'll feature a menu of asparagus, but really all spring delights. For us, asparagus is just a metaphor for spring, so we're going to enjoy our week of spring this week. our timing was good.
Yeah.
And so we've got a whole menu featuring all these beautiful things here. Giant white European asparagus and green asparagus and morel mushrooms and fiddlehead ferns and artichokes and ramps. So, of course, we're not seeing anything local yet, but we're still, our timing was good because the weather is getting better.
I'm assuming you have a people and a client base who are just clamoring for this to start, especially when spring starts later.
I think we're all clamoring for it this year, aren't we? And a lot of us love asparagus. It's such a delicacy of spring. So this morning we're going to make nudie.
Okay,
which nudie. Is our favorite word to say on the menu right now.
Nettle nudie?
Nettle nudie. Spring nettle nudie.
So we were talking about nettles because I remember them as stinging nettles when I was a kid.
That's right. Yeah, and these are those same nettles. They do sting, but once we blanch them and cook them, the stinging goes away, so it's no problem. But when you're working with them raw, you definitely want to make sure you're wearing gloves.
Okay.
They'll get you pretty good. So we've got our nudie down, and all nudie is like a gnocchi.
Okay.
But instead of using potato, we're going to make it with ricotta cheese.
Okay.
So ricotta cheese, a little egg, a little semolina flour,
yeah,
and that's it. And so it's a dumpling. And so we've got them cooking here right now in there. And
how far ahead of time do you make those? I mean, can you make them and if you were going to do this at home, could they sit?
In fact, you want them to. They're
okay.
Better if they sit overnight. You need them
better.
To dry a little bit. Yeah. Exactly. They're going to stay together better for you.
Okay.
So in the meantime, we're just kind of sauteing our